One of the biggest challenges when it comes to climate change or when it comes to the environment is water. Water is the driver for a lot of fossil fuel extraction. If we don't have that opportunity to provide our children with clean water, then we're failing them today. So it is our responsibility on their behalf to get into green energy so we can protect and preserve the aquifers that lie underneath us right now. Renewable energy is a part of the values of the Indigenous way. So to go more green will allow us to know that we're preparing economic profit as well as socioeconomic responsibility to the land.
Right now we're standing directly north of the Cowessess High Wind Battery Demonstration Project. We have an operating turbine and battery site right here outside of Regina, which is something for the community to be very proud of.
When you pull up to it and you look up and you see this big turbine spinning, it's like you're not used to looking at something like that. And then when you understand that you actually own it as a band, it just brings us pride. So it's been nothing but positive.
It's good for our community. It gets, I think, our younger people interested in you know, there's other opportunities now that now we want to be self-sustaining, want to be part of the economy.
It is a business for Cowessess, and it is generating a profit for the community, and that profit can be reinvested into future wind initiatives. The community's long-term goal is to be a participant in utility-scale wind.
You have to have big dreams to make them, make it happen, and you know, hold to your dreams and hold to your vision, and you know, if it's baby steps, take them. If it's big steps you can take, grab those too.
We always want to be a leader in green energy. For the children yet unborn, we have to prepare our land, our water, our air, and this is the future. And one turbine is great, but we're hungry for more.